To Governor Daniel Fernando, Vice Governor Willie Alvarado, PDA President Dr. Alvin M. Laxamana, EVP Dr. Angelo Militante, Chief Protocol Officer Dr. Ray Acanas, BP North Dr. Manny Centeno, Regional Coordinator Dr. Bianca De Jesus, my dear PDA Bulacan officers, past presidents, members, and most especially my beloved family. Allow me to begin my message by sharing with you the words of Mahatma Gandhi. The best way to find yourself is to lose it in serving others. My dear colleagues, my heart is full of joy and gratitude. As I share with you this moment, my moment when I officially assume the position as President of the Kapisana ng Mga Dentista sa Bulacan for the year 2020 to 2021. To all of you who dwell their trust and confidence to my vision for this organization, please accept my grateful thanks. You know, any leader can only go a long way if not because of its members' dedication and willingness to continuously attain greater heights than what the organization have already achieved. Over the years, KADEBU proved its worth as people's witness for their quest for love, pursuit of dreams, celebration of triumphs, dedicated service, and struggle for survival. KADEBU has been our laurel in reaching out to the people, not just about giving them proper dental care education, but more importantly, to know that they have a friend in us. And for us, who have been members of this honorable organization, I know that it also become your second family. KADEBU indeed is my family, our family. In these trying times, when the world is facing an extraordinary challenge, our extraordinary efforts certainly will make a difference. In these pressing times, when all individuals all over the world are urged to be informed and educated, we, as dental doctors, are given the voices and capabilities so that faith in humanity will still be. Remember that our position as dental practitioners matters the most, especially during this pandemic. I know that our term this year will never be an easy one. In fact, never in the pigment of my imagination, I expect that we will have this induction ceremony online. For sure, our community outreach projects and activities will be limited. Our meetings and socialization will be affected as much. But one thing is fire sure. Our dedication to and commitment to the members of KADEBU will withstand all these tribulations. We will continue to soar higher because this situation taught us to find the silver lining, having more opportunities to help, having more platforms to be heard. In our term, let our mantra be committed to serve and beyond. As one family, we will raise the flag of KADEBU high enough to inspire more people, not just in giving them hopes, but for a beautiful life. You, my co-officers, especially all of the KADEBU members, are all my strengths. You are all the strengths of KADEBU. I need your help, I need your support and cooperation. Together, let us find the purpose of our lives through helping the community. Because our years of existence will be worthless if we have not been done anything good to humanity. Long live the Kapisana ng Mga Dentista sa Bulacan, mabuhay ang KADEBU. Maraming salamat po sa Diyos ang pinakamataas na papuri.